happy.
Oh, four left. Look at them.
Hi, Shane. I'm here for the.
You get one stamp when you leave the train. Right? The other two stamps are at two Caltrain booths on the other side of the DVD.
Okay, thank you. Safety,
do you
want
to go like now? Okay. So, this is the line right here. See, it says this big red sign.
Okay.
Just give them that, like when they ask for it. You'll be able to see the cool electric trains. They have raffle tickets, all sorts of stuff. And then if you're done, if you're not, there's like food trucks and all sorts of vendors and stuff.
Okay, thank you so much. Yeah.
Up in this one? Okay, thank you. And for you? Hi. Chocolate muffins left.
How much are these?
They're all, it's all complimentary. Oh, yeah, we have a cafe inside the train station, so we're
Should I go over there to get
Yes.
Yeah. I have a chocolate.
There you go, thank you.
Chocolate muffin?
One chocolate muffin left.
Thank you so much.
And for you?
Chocolate chip cookie.
Okay.
Are you in the line?
I am, yeah.
Yeah, okay. You're the last?
I think so.
Okay, yeah, thank you.
All right. Everyone here is 10 o'clock.
Thank you.
Can you not run off?
If you're not concerned about the parts that you're off,
Sure, yeah.
Yes, please. Thank you. Thank you.
Right. Well, she's writing a book about operators. I didn't tell her about it. All right. But,
No tickets. Just get in line by the sign. For whatever motor coach you want to ride, for the streetcars, on that side.
So the routes are on the map, and so like the streetcars, so some go in that direction.
Thank you.
Over there. right, Dinky Ride.
Can I go with this one?
Yes, you may.
Yay!
Dinky Rides, hop right on. Well, mind the gap.
Can I ask you to take a picture of us?
$20 each. $20. Say Dinky. Zurich tram next.
How long is the ride?
About 45 minutes round trip.
45?
Yep.
Thank you.
All right, folks, Zurich tram. Going to Jones, about 45-minute round trip.
Are you allowed to get off?
Yes.
Yeah,
just tell the conductor.
Okay, we can get off at any time.
Jones Street, Fisherman's Wharf, Zurich car. Jones Street, Fisherman's Wharf.
Hey! Jeffrey!
Jones Street, Fisherman's Wharf. All aboard!
What's happening, sir?
Jones Street, Fisherman's Wharf. Center door, boat tram.
Thank you. Oh my God, I'm just so excited. Thank you so much. Okay, I'll give this to you. Okay. Yeah, you're right to me. Okay, sure. Thank you.
vibe. Don't say nothing at all. He was so heartbroken he had to retire. I was minding my own business. Who's there?
Thank you. right, folks, this is Pier 39. This will be the last stop of this train.
Okay.
We're going to be returning that way, but we have to ask everyone to exit and then go over there. Yeah. No, seriously, this is the last stop. Everyone has to exit.
Okay.
Awesome.
No, seriously. It is.
But we know that you're not.
I'm not lying.
Because you said that was your son.
Huh?
You said that was your son.
That is my son. It really is my son.
Nope, the man. We don't see nothing on him say that's your son.
I mean, I do look more like my mom, but, you know.
That is true.
No.
Come on.
Let us see the birth certificate.
The birth certificate?
Yeah.
Thank you so much. All
right, I'm sorry.
Good time to see you.
Going around again.
Thank you. வந்துச்சு ஒரு ஒரு வாக் பண்ண வந்துருக்கு.
You wanted to go to Karat?
So we can go back again tomorrow.
Okay.
Thank you.
But that one was different though. It's weak. It's because, okay, like this is right here. Like this side.
Thank you.
I
I said no.
That's very cool. As I've said to my client recently when he was talking about how he doesn't get anything done, I said, well, look at all the things you have done. That's you. You did all that stuff. So, and he was like, I guess. He said, that's God. I said, I think it's you and God.
Hello. So, you know, this is a special bus, right?
Yeah,
I know. Okay, come on in.
Thank you.
There's a man with a gun over there.
Let the Bible describe why. It says that God appoints our dates and our times and our boundaries.
So we perhaps seek Him, reach out for Him, and find Him.
Though God is not far from any one of us. The whole reason for our being, the very purpose for which we live, is to know God and to be known by Him and make Him known. Again, it is to know God and to be known by Him.
game, I hope he's not.
Davis number, bro.
Why? Because we know better. We know different. We know that the laws that apply to you don't apply to us. They don't apply to us. We go by the word of the Most High, man. Those are the laws that we keep. Those are the things that we do. Those are the things that govern us. The Bible is a book that governs blacks, Hispanics, and Native Americans. And the people of the world are super like that.